it's low and low.
Yeah. That's not one.
Oh, one. Do it again.
That's a very good point. And zero, and...
Okay, it's very violent on the landing. Because yes. Because your weight is already...
It's already there. Yeah.
It's already there. So in fact, do it a ridiculous way.
Yes, okay.
Do it ridiculously once to get that feeling.
And zero, and one. And zero. And zero, and one.
Yeah, that's much longer. That's very good. Okay, now the third one, third head. And zero. And. Okay. So we wanted to do small. And zero and one. Okay, no, you're not. Push. Click.
Oh, click.
Okay. How do I guide long? How do I guide your left step?
You bring me up or down.
I bring you up or down. No, I don't bring you up or down. Almost that, but not that. I go up or down.
Mm-hmm.
Up.
But I follow. Yes.
And here, what am I trying to do? You're here in some kind of a. Okay. Now I do this. Haha. But really, let's not even walk this time. I'm going to guide you that. You know that you're going to go here. Don't go. Don't go anywhere. You know that you're going to go there.
Right.
Okay. Go there. No, how come you fall when I'm there?
I don't know.
Sorry. Okay, so that's...
This is
it. Is that in the air? Now you have almost got a zero.
And?
What's this? No. Zero. And... I'm not falling on that.
Okay.
Zero and
mm-hmm.
You're not gonna fall when I let go here.
No.
How come you fall?
But I thought you want sorry.
No. You're not gonna fall when I let go.
I can't.
Tick on the spot. Zeros on zeros. Okay, this is sideways. This is sideways. This is not sideways. But you're still doing the sideways a little bit. Get that in there. I want this rubbing. Rub my foot here. There. Up in the air should be. Oh, yeah. Oh. I'm going to go up in the air. I'm going to go up in the air. Up. I can go up. That way I know that you're. Okay, without trying. I know I've been a bit here, but the idea is to. I can hold this.
Mm-hmm.
Or I can hold this.
Yeah.
And I'm ready to go.
Okay.
With a kind of a smiling. Yeah, that's correct. Alright, I'm gonna let go and you stay. That's it. That's the axis. So, tuck, tuck, tuck. I'm gonna let go. That's alone. And you're guilty of it there. Clearly, your hips are pointed right there.
Okay, where?
And you step right there.
Okay.
So, it's not bad where you stepped, it's just do the whole thing. Yes. And even if the guy guided it to you here, and you go there, he will follow.
Right.
So if you go there, the guy will follow. He's not going to... Now, when we do the tour, the hieros, or whatever they call this thing. Zero. And. Zero. Okay, now we're going to go backwards. Give me a little, yes. No, zero. It's in an inch, right? All of this is happening. Okay. Okay, good. We did that. 0 and 1. We did one direction. Let's do sideways. 0 and 1. 3 different heights. 0 and 1.
1. 1. 0 and 1. 0 and 1.
Yeah.
0 and 1.
Okay. This is north, I think.
Yes.
So, once north.
Mm-hmm.
And 0 and 1 and 0 and 1 and we're facing now south. And 1 and 0. And we're gonna face west and 0 and 1 and we're back to north again.
So on 0 you do a pivot.
Yeah, I do this, the pivot is on
0.
I'm not sure. Let me think.
Okay.
And 0 and 1. And yeah, it's here.
And
0 and 1.
And 0 and 1.
Nope.
1.
Yep.
And 0.
Ali. And 0 and 1. Once around.
But don't make me count.
Do it then. Okay, it's time counting. And 0,
no.
And 1. Japanese women?
I heard
that. Yes. Let me see. Sorry, I did this one. Okay. Touch your fingers above your head. Touch your fingers up there.
Mm-hmm.
And let's get the hair out of the way. Okay, see, that's hesitation.
Mm-hmm.
Let's keep that height. Duke, this height. Boom. Dun, da, da, dun, da, boom.
You want me to go far as far?
0. Okay, now why do I have to bring you up 5-6 inches to make that foot change?
It's
because you go off. It's not less. I don't want you to go up at all. Duck. No, no chicken.
Mm.
Duck. And we're switching there. Duck.
Oh, I see.
Oh, I didn't send you yet. I couldn't have sent you. It's impossible to send you. Yes. See, it's coming up 3-4 inches there. It should not come up at all. Yeah, that's good. I sent you the other direction.
No,
yes,
no.
Duck.
Because it's not yet. Oh my God, I pay for everything.
You pay for everything, yes. Actually, here it's... I'm switching. Switching with this. Okay. Very hard to do that, eh? Forgot. Yes. All right. Bon God. Nope. What's this? Get that heel off of the air. Duck. I don't know what I did with the music. Oh, there it is. Not bad. Choose one foot or the other. Are Are you? You're in a vocab, right? Your upper body, but your lower body is not. Your heel is on the ground. Can you actually move this in? Still move the heel up, or is it the shoe that doesn't allow you to do it?
To move even farther.
No, move closer.
Oh, okay.
Ah, now. Right. Is the volcano. So, and one. That's the volcano. Zero and one. I'm in a volcano.
Yes.
But if we do take a look at that walk and we go to the one,
yes,
our heel is in the air.
Right.
And our leg is bent.
Yes, yes, it's true.
So you are in a perfect position. But it's under a lot of pressure. It's,
yes,
a, it's in a
yes,
bent position that cannot move.
Yes.
It can't be a soft position. So zero and one. That really bends a lot, more than even a normal walk. Bend it more than even a normal walk. You're not bending it at all now. The ankle. Yes. Bend it more than even a simple walk. Yes. Okay, switch every big bass here. No, bass.
No, don't stop.
Go. Tell me by projecting this cup. Yes, very much. Not this one. Not here. Not this. Why not here? Because you're spreading the weight and you're not telling me enough. You go too far. You have a tendency to go 5 feet up here. You think Volcara is here? Volcara is, again, it's zero. And it's the point before the one. It's just, there it is, I'm in Volcano. But what you have to super exaggerate is the heel and maybe the knee. Actually, the knee too, I see. But this distance, I mean, you're gonna be, you know where Maria Plaza is. You have quick access to YouTube here?
Yes.